good girl, she's daddy's favorite. He said for Harvard,
he knows she'll make it.
She's good at school, she's never truant.
Hey guys, it's Lauren Sunshine. So, the first thing I do when I get home from school is usually I head to the kitchen to get a snack. Usually I eat like maybe some pretzels or, I don't know, whatever sounds good to me. Ooh, Lauren, watch out, don't cut yourself! After I make my snack, I usually head back to my room and maybe get on my laptop for a few hours. You know, the usual. I love using We Hearted for Tumblr. It's just such a great website to use. And if you guys would like to follow me on my Tumblr, I will leave the link down in the description. Also, there is never a day where I am not on YouTube. I usually like to watch XX Makeup is Cool XX, also known as Catherine. And there she is right there. She's so gorgeous. And I love watching PewDiePie also because he is just so funny and I die every time I watch his videos. I also have a Spotify account which you guys could follow me on and listen to some of my playlists that I like. Also in my spare time, I actually like to play on the Xbox, and one of my favorite games is Minecraft at the moment, and yeah, I just got blown up by a creeper. I hate creepers, yeah. So the way I like to relax before I go to sleep or do anything else is have a cup of tea and maybe read one of my favorite books. I should read Eleanor and Park. It's such a great book. Oh my goodness. If I do give up and get bored of reading, I will usually send ugly Snapchats to my friends to annoy them. And yeah, I'm annoying, yeah. So eventually I will change into some comfy clothes and also some fuzzy socks because fuzzy socks are bae. Since it is the end of the day, I pull my hair up and wipe off all my makeup that has lasted throughout the day. Going out tonight changes into something red. Her mother doesn't like that kind of dress. Everything she never had, she's showing off. So my favorite thing to use at the moment is the Cetaphil facial cleanser, I think, yeah. And I like to use it on my face because it doesn't dry out my face, it's perfect, and then I also use just a little thing I got from Target to put on my acne. After that, I brush my teeth, and then I floss, and then finally put in my retainers. And I like to light my favorite candle at the moment, and it's from Walmart, but I do not remember the name. It smells like cute boys, though. Like, that is my favorite scent, cute boys. Likely I will go on my laptop for maybe an hour or so and then finally blow out my candle and lay down to somewhat go to bed, or I'll probably go on my phone and go on Twitter because I'm lame. So that is all for my night routine. I hope you guys enjoyed, and be sure to subscribe. I love you all, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye!